And this is quite alarming because, according to climate specialists, water and air pollution have reached an unprecedented level in this region. Analyses of the seawater have revealed levels of microparticles that are far too high. The inhabitants have sought to make local and national politicians react, but the latter are turning a deaf ear. We tried to contact the mayor of the city, who did not wish to answer our questions.